All right. Order goods using your computer. And we have, I'm assuming that's how much money we have, $100. Oh, nice little place. Oh yeah, we don't want that yet. All right. We got lights. Gonna need that on you. Okay. So $100, and we got products. We can have furniture. Okay, you can really expand this. Even for a plural, a prologue? Good grief. Okay, that's who we got. So I'm assuming that's the total price of them. $39. Holy crap. For flour. $53 for oil. 1960. Gosh. Let's get some eggs, sliced bread, and some good old pasta. Total would be $54.88. Purchase that. Got this thing. Oh boy. Actually, hold on. Let me just see. Checkout and register. Okay. We got boxes. That's okay. R to throw. Woo! We could buy something for $45. No, I'm not going to risk it. Alright. Let's stock. Alright. There we go. Throw the box into the trash bin. Oh, okay. Let's just have everything in one place, just in case. Alright. In the trash. Never mind, can't say that. It's bad. Alright. Got some good old eggs. Into the trash. And time to set the price. So we got flour, no, pasta, bread, and eggs, because that's the only thing we can afford. $4.17. $2.38. Yeah, we're gonna have to make this stuff kind of pricey, I guess, to, you know, pay for certain things. More products. $2.61. All right, there you go. Now I might actually move these shelves. Maybe the one shelf over here, and that one a little closer. I don't know. We'll see. Open. Here we go. Oh, first man. Okay. Collect the right amount of change by clicking on money in the cash register. Okay. So change 1166. Well. checkouts. 1 out of 25? Oh boy. Thank you. Change. Huh? We're at 78. Time is just going. What? I was about to say, we have $75. 75, I mean. What do you need? 7 cents? I tell you, man. That's all you need. I'm watching you, man. I don't trust you. Simple man. I was wrong. Oh, nothing. 25? Holy crap. This might be a full gameplay. I don't know. Oh, sharp dressed man over here. $4.78. Let's give you 1, 2, 3, 4. 78 cents. And only pasta. I won't say anything. What was that? I couldn't find pasta. Oh, we're out. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna do something real quick. Oh crap, never mind. I was gonna buy more stuff, but... bread and some eggs, my man. What do you need? 2 cents? Alright, 1, 2, crew. See ya. Hey man, I saw you earlier. Okay. $2.63. Might as well just collect a bunch of money. Hey, you. $2.63. Woo! We're doing good. $130. Honestly, this is actually a nice little store. I did read you can expand this, so enter trash. And I think we should start opening. Open. Into the machine. All right. Day 2. Eight o'clock a.m. First customer. I also read something too that actually some people would actually steal things in this game, and I'm a little curious on how that's gonna happen. I mean, like, everything's pretty, you know, cluster, so I don't know how that's gonna work. Holy crap. Pfft. $12.85. Eggs, my man, 17. $0.99. Give you $1. Oh, we're almost out of eggs. $29.99. Holy crap. Just give you $30. I guess I should have done. I guess I could have done that, but. $52. Store level 2. We're almost level 3. Holy crap. We're gonna need more shelves. I think that's something I'm gonna purchase. Because I think there were shelves on the market thing on the computer. I could be wrong. Dang, that's a big tower. Holy. The beast. Objective. Purchase product license using computer. Oh, okay. $0.95. I want to close up before anything else and then try this out. Okay, what's this got to do? Purchase product license. Yeah, shelves. Okay. $125. Spotlight. Oh, $20. Alright. Let's get some eggs. We're gonna need some eggs. And we're gonna need some bread. And we're gonna need some cereal? Convenient, you know, just press R to throw. Dang, time goes fast. Okay, what do we got here? We got eggs, bread. Got some cereal. Who doesn't like cereal? I mean, I haven't had cereal in so long. material in these pricing? Okay, let's see. 638. Whoa. All right. Let's turn on the lights. Let's open up real quick, even though it's an awful hour, but whatever. Okay, you got a customer. I was gonna be like, dang, I messed this up. The little thing just and we're done. Shopping? Oh. Oh, never mind. Thought that was a glitch. Let's see, purchase unlocked starter package. Okay, new products are available. Milk and all that stuff. Purchase a fridge or shelf. Do we even have enough for that? Oh boy. Oh, and they're not really that cheap too. Okay, fridge or shelf. Fridge. Oh, we could get a shelf. And a fridge. I mean, we got milk and water. Let's get another shelf. Never mind, we can't really purchase for that. So, let's go. Let's close. How much do we make? $154. Start the next day. Market prices change for following products. Bottle watered. And bottle water. Okay. Dang. Let's buy, you know, we're out of products. We're gonna have to buy the fridge and stuff later. Let's see. Bottle of water. Let's get some eggs. Oh, hold on. eggs, bread, some flour, oil. We need the stuff. See the shelves now. Oh, and we gotta put a price on flour. $7.98. We're only at $3. Yeah, it's time to open up. $357 we have. So what should we buy? I think I'll leave the furniture stuff for last. That went down. Eggs, flour. Peanut butter went up. So if the green thing, is that supposed to mean it's good? Oil. I guess I would need a fridge for the, this project needs to be placed. Yeah. Okay. See, close. Let's just throw it on the ground. Cancer here. Water. I'm assuming that's going to need a fridge as well. Yeah. Well, let's just close that first. Peanut butter. We're good to go. Open up. I mean, we saved 83. I mean, we have $83. I mean, that's not so bad. Oh, I forgot about coffee. Forgot we could sell candy too. Dang. Dang, we're gonna have to put some more stuff up. How much is the candy? Cake 26, candy. Yeah, we're gonna have to save. Come on, man. Store level 5. Prime Prairie Cake, yeah, I apologize. Yeah, level 6. All right. See what the cake and candy would do. Yeah, my bad, man. Oh, my man took the last cereal. He just took the last cereal. Hoping this isn't a long gameplay, but hey, it's fun. Candy. customers. I knew. Dang, I apologize for being so quiet. This is actually relaxing. Is that it? Oh, that's it. Let's see how water's doing. Doing good. Oh, wait, hold on. There we go. Finished the day. We're doing good. Doing good. A little bit. Day 7. Made $231. Alright, let's buy some. What are we out of? So, we need some bread, some cereal, flour, cake, and then we need coffee. So, let's get some flour. Oh, just need some peanut butter. pasta, cake, coffee. Okay, there we go. There we go. Got some candy. Got some coffee. Dang, looks like we're almost fully stocked. Well, I guess we could have got some eggs and bread slices, but open up. Wait for customers. Store level is at level 6. Wow. Peanut butter? Peanut butter? It's candy. Yeah, I did. Okay. Give him that much, but okay. I don't think I finished the no. Man, these waters actually take up quite a bit of shelves, quite a bit of room. I'm gonna need a big fridge. Oh, did I pay the bills? I can't remember. Yes, I did. Market prices change for following. What was down? Hold on. Gotta check the computer. So, cereal is down. We're gonna have to. Do we have cereal? We do. Have to change that to 5.11. turns it down. Nothing else. Okay. Should we? Nah. We won't. Not yet. And I think we're good. Might have to get some oil and bread. Yeah, we're gonna buy some couple stuff. And buy some stuff. Let's get some eggs, some bread. Flour, oil, and purchase. There we go. We have a lot of candy. Put that over there. And we are. Oh, maybe we should get some butter. Ah, no. Open. Come on in. Here we go. Right. One of the most relaxing games I think I've played. Could be wrong. We're on level 8. I'm kind of curious about this. Does that mean you get more computers and stuff? It's all zeros. Well, it's probably because we're at the end. Oh, maybe not. 5, 18, I give you 25, because why not? Unless we go to level 9 and that's the end. Seems if they buy like singles, it's like you don't really have to pay. Give them cash back or something, exchange. $328. Might have to buy a shelf. You know, if I play the full game, I think what I'll do, you probably have to restart the entire thing again, but I'm going to have one shelf full of bread and the other shelf full of flour. I don't think that would work, actually. I'll give you 20. Why not? It's a prologue. I mean, there's probably no ending to this. So, you know what? I'm going to leave it here. It was fun. It's great. It's amazing. Maybe I'll play it and see if there's an ending. Maybe not. We'll see. If so, well, you'll probably see the end. Till then, I'll see you in the next gameplay.